This is the number one all-time food. I don't care what any of y'all answers is. You guys are gonna fucking believe me that this is the greatest food ever. Alright, this thing is gonna blow your world. This thing already does blow your world. Explain. Yeah. So, let me name something that you can put all your other favorite foods on and it's gonna taste bomb. I'm gonna tell you what type of shape. Sometimes it can be circle, but then when you cut it becomes something called sharp like a triangle. And you see there's gonna be a lot because everyone knows that this is pie. What is this food you say, Chris Breezy? I don't know, my man. I'm pretty sure you had it, but maybe not. Can you hide it under a rock? Cause this thing is about to be the number one. Yeah. So this is what I like on it. And I'm gonna tell you right now because it's really
on it.
I know. Honest?
Yeah.
Come on, bacon. And everybody loves that. I don't care if it's fat and it's gonna kill me one day, but why not just enjoy life? Cause bacon is the shit in real life. Yeah. So the next time we're gonna have, we have that bacon. But it's gotta be more fatty. But it's gotta be more juicy. It's gotta be more slimy and dairy. You're gonna put sprinkle it all over. All over. I'm gonna just dash it. And dash it with that cheese.
I want some!
Dash it with that cheese, man. That cheese is gonna make it hot.
Yo.
Alright, so tell them
what's going on, guys. It is January 17th, and we're about to grab some post-workout meal at the lovely place called McDonald's, and head off to a little town called Lethbridge, party up with our boy Lawrence over there.
Yeah. So. See you soon, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, see you in a bit.
Headed back to Calgary. That's Rich, thank you. Great time.
There is a fly.
I was gonna say it was mostly likely gonna be your ass because of black belt.
Yeah, that would have been chill.
And then we could have some pizza and beer. But nope.
Yeah, I'm vlogging by the way.
Are you actually vlogging? Yeah. Are you facing this way or are you doing that way?
Oh, you guys.
Oh, what the hell? Trying to see you out here. So, what we're doing here, we just went to a shark club just over there. We're gonna have a real bomb ass post clubbing meal. Yeah, you heard it. Post clubbing meal at Denny's right now.
Dude, you never say your location, man. You never want people to know where you are.
We're gonna find you, man.
It's bad. Yeah, dude, it's dangerous. We gotta
find you.
No, I know, but
they know
Shark Club.
They know.
I'm just
kidding.
No, there's Shark Clubs in like Vancouver and shit.
Yeah, it's, whatever. It don't matter. Everyone's just living their life. We're having Denny's. We don't have a post. Just
fucking counting my macros.
Check it.
Boom. Check it.
Let it focus.
Oh, it's focusing.
Is it focusing?
Sort of. There you go. All
right. I'm looking for the menu.
Wow, food.
Wild grain rice, all right?
Try to find it.
The steak. The steak, rice, and broccoli. If you want to be shredded, you gotta eat smart.
Yeah, gotta be smart. Even if you go out, you know, and drink, you gotta know what you want. You know?
Yeah, have your freaking priorities. Freaking beers and everything.
Like then we got some alcohol too.
Alcohol too.
God damn.
All right. Well,
calories on calories, son.
Next time you'll see our food. All right. We're back.
So,
all right, Chris, what'd you get?
So, what we have here, I know it kind of looks weird, but we have a iced coffee with a shot of Bailey. You heard that right, Bailey. That's what we do.
See. Alright, what'd you get, Darvin?
Just keeping it simple, man. Still gotta turn it up, so I got a Canadian.
Alright, tell him what I got.
Put the camera on me. Put the camera on me.
So, guess what I got? I got some Oreo milkshake. That's chocolate Bailey's.
Shit, man. Yo, calm down.
I got a shot of Bailey's, and you know, that little extra here.
Right there?
Alright, we're gonna try it.
Alright. Taste test. We need that taste test. Mm. Wait, no, you got stupid. No, you got stupid. Like, see, Chris Jones, bro.
It's a GF.
Alright, how's it?
Re-recorded. No, re-recorded. I want a good opening.
Okay, whatever.
Re-recorded.
I'll cut it. Don't worry. Okay, cut. Boom.
Alright, what's going on, guys? What's going on? So right now, some of us cut up our meals. What I got here is a sampler. So, victory. An onion ring, mozzarella stick, and buffalo stout chicken strips. With a little bit of marinara sauce. This is what I'm eating. I might get more. Who knows? We'll see. No.
Cool.
Let me grab this. Let me see what Russell's having today.
All right, guys. What's up? So what I got here is the American Slam. We got the hash browns. We got the scrambled eggs with cheddar cheese. Some, you know, four pieces of bacon strips, sausage links, and some rye bread. And we got the milkshake again.
Yo, we're gonna have that milkshake.
It's good as fuck. I finished like, you know, another half. It's good as shit. Alright, so we're just waiting for Darvin's. He's got the egg whites.
What do you got right there for Alish?
Here I got three egg whites.
Substitute. Cause he's cutting.
Some bread. Had to redo my steak. Cause it was a little bit undone, so stay tuned. Three more minutes.
Alright. Few more minutes.
Red bread's on point.
Alright, go. Alright, I'm back. So I got three egg whites. Got 8 ounce steak. Cooked medium, a couple of broccoli, and some wild grain rice. You gotta keep it simple.
In that Tabasco. How's it, Chris?
Pretty good.
Pretty good?
Not an onion ring.
Is it going ham on that shit?
The mozzarella, marinara, and buffalo style, or buffalo sauce on the chicken wing. Pretty good.
How are we, Darvin?
How's that steak, though? Brussels hard, niggas wanna find me.